गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास थर्ड स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल डू द बुक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 1. एक्सरसाइज ए, रीअरेंज दीज लेटर्स इन द अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर. वी विल अरेंज इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी विल अरेंज ऑल दीज लेटर्स इन अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर. फर्स्ट वन डी डब्ल्यू ए एल एफ एस आर. सो इन अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर ए कम्स एट फर्स्ट प्लेस लाइक हेयर. सो वी विल राइट ए. नाउ हेयर इन दिस ग्रुप we are not having b, so after b and c is also not here. Now we have d here, so we will write d at second position. Now after d e, as e is not here, f is here, so we will write f at third place. Now g, as in the according alphabet order, g is here, but we are not having g over here, so g is not here, h is also not here, I is also not here, j is also not here, K is also not here, but we have L, so we will write at L at fourth place. Now after L, M, N, O, P, Q, all these letters are not here, but we have R, so we will write R at fifth place. Now after S is present here, so we will write S after R. After then we have last letter, that is W. So we will write W at the last position. So the order will become A, D, F, L, R, S, W. In the same way, we will arrange the second question. O, R, H, J, L, S, D. So as A, B, C, all these letters are not here, we have D. So we will write D at first place. And after D, according to alphabet, comes H. So we will write H at second place. And after that, in alphabet, we have J. So we will write J at third place. In the same way, we will write L after J. And after L, we have O in alphabetical order. And after O, we have R. And after that, we have S in alphabetical order. So the order will become D, H, J, L, O, R, S. Question number third. K, S, F, E, V, C, B. So A is not here, we have B, so we will write B here. C is also here, so we will write C. Now D is not present here. After that D, E comes, so E is present here, so we will write E. F is also here, so we will write F after E. Now G and H, I are also not here, H is also not present here, but we have K, so we will write K. And after that we have S, and after that V. So the order will become B, S, E, F, K, S, V. Question number 4. Now in this sequence we have A, so we will write after that B. B is not present here, C also not here, D not present, E, yes we have E, so we will write E after A. Now F, G, H, I is not present here, we have J, yes, so we will write J at third place. K is not present here, so we have L, so we will write A, L after J. Now M, N, O, P are not present here, yes, Q, we have Q, so we will write Q. Now after then U, so we will write U. And after that the last letter is Z, so we will write Z. The order will become A, E, J, L, Q, U, Z. Question number 5. Now in this, the first letter is, according to alphabet, is I. The second letter is M. And the third one is P. And next is R. And next is S. And after that, T. And last one is V. So the order is now I, M, P, R, S, T, V. Question number 6. Now in this A, we don't have A. B is also not here. Sorry. And C, yes, C is present here, so we will write C. And after that, after in alphabet D comes, so yes we have D here, so we will write D. E is also here, so we will write D, E. And after that L, we will write L. And M, N are not present here, yes, O, we have O, so we will write O. After O, P comes, P is not present here, Q is also not present here, R is also not here, S, yes we have S, so we will write S after O. S after so after S, what comes? T. T is here, so we will write T over here. U, U is not present here. We have V, so we will write V after T. Now the order will become C, D, E, L, O, S, T, V. Now, we will do second exercise B. Arrange each word group in the alphabetical order. Now, we will arrange the words. In the first exercise, we arrange the letters in the alphabetical order. Now, we will arrange the word in the alphabetical order. Question number 1. Hut, fort, glass, plate. So, firstly, we will observe the first letter of each word. So, here we have H, F, G, P. So, according to alphabetical order, amongst these, the first letter that comes in alphabetical order is F. So, we will write fort at the first place. Now, after F, what comes in alphabetical order? That is G after F. So, we will write glass at the second place. Now, after G, what comes? That is a H. H comes after G in alphabetical order. So, we will write this word at the third place. H-U-T, hut. And the last one is that comes, that is plate, P, P-L-A-T, plate. So, the order will become fort, glass, hut, plate. Second question, Pokemon, asterisk, marvel, goofy. Now, we will observe the first letter of each word. So, according to here we have A, the starting letter of alphabetical order. So, we will write this word at first place, asterisk, at the first place. Now, after A, what comes in alphabetical order? That is G, goofy. We will write this word goofy at second place, goofy. Now, after G, what comes among these two letters? Among these two letters, that is P and M. That's writer is M. So, we will write marvel at the third place. M-A-R-V-E-L, marvel. After M, the last letter comes in alphabetical order, that is Pokemon. So, we will write Pokemon at the last position. So, the order will become asterisk, goofy, marvel and Pokemon. Next question. Notebook, pencil, eraser, ruler. Here first letter is N. Here first letter is P. And here is first letter is E. And here first letter is R. According to alphabetical order, E comes before all these letters, that is N, P and R. So, we will write this word at first position, eraser. Now, after E, we have so many letters like E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N. Now, yes, we have N over here, notebook. So, we will write this word after eraser, notebook. After N, we have P, N, O, P. O is not here, so we have P. So, we will write this word after notebook. So, we will write pencil here. And the last one is ruler. It will come at the last position, ruler. So, order will become eraser, notebook, pencil, ruler. 4. Bag, nut, hill, monkey. First letter is B, N, H, M. So, the order will become A, B. It will come at first position, B. So, we will write B over. After B, what we have in the alphabetical order? That is H. So, we will write H at the second place. And after H, what we have? M, that is monkey, will come at third place. And the last one is nut. So, the order will become bag, hill, monkey, nut. 5th question. Fruit, cattle, bow, arrow. First letter is F. First letter is K. First letter is B. And first letter is A. According to alphabetical order, the first letter is A. So, it will come at first place. Now, after A, we have B. It will come at second place. C, D, E are not present here. We have F. So, it will come after B. So, it will be at third place. Now, the last one is cattle. So, we will write cattle at the fourth place. So, the order will become arrow at first place, bow at second one, fruit at third place and the fourth place at